In 2012, the Higgs boson was discovered. But since then, we haven't found anything. Many believe that we need bigger collider, but others think that it's not a good idea. Have we really reached to the end of particle physics? Is there no hope for supersymmetry? And is there any other way to pursue particle physics? Let's find the answer to this question in my module, Particle Physics in Crisis.